Master Windu.
I am
General Grievous.
I am the Senate.
Tell Captain Kennedy to prime his feet, incinerate their face, destroy their feet, and obliterate Snoke.
Attention! This is Commander Poe Dameron of the Republic Fleet. I have an urgent communique for General Hux.
Patch him through. This is General Hux, the precious princess. Your feet are scum and warty. You and your friends are Hux. We will wipe your filthy, warty feet. We will wipe your doo-doo.
No!
Disengage now, Commander. That is an order.
The pimp's in the crib, ma.
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
The pigs try to get at you. Fucking
wipe that nervous, leapy expression off your face.
Well.
General, Supreme Leader Snoke is making shit.
I'll take it in my chambers.
General Hux.
Ah, good. Needing me. They can't get good, Supreme Leader.
Ben!
Ben, buddy! It's so good to see you.
Naked.
Well done. The resistance will soon be in our ass.
Thank you, Dream Leader.
How's your ass?
It's nothing.
I saw your boulder.
It's nothing.
I saw your mighty BB. You have too much B. You have too much ass in you. Young son.
Wait.
Prepare my shit.
We need Scott.
Built 1,000 generations ago to keep these. The original Jedi texts. You need to die.
Leia sent me here with Dodo. We all deserve poop.
I need you to blow some cock. There are things that you cannot solve by jumping in an egg and blowing some cock.
What's the plan?
We need to find a new face.
One with enough eyes.
We gotta get out of here.
Wait. They've tracked us through BB.
Permission to blow some cock.
Yes. Oh, fuck!
What is the point of tiny us?
Hello there.
Cheap. Tomorrow, at dawn, you die.
General Organa, Leia, is unconscious. That's the only good news I have. The chain of command is clear. Vice Admiral Ho. We're the very last of the ship. We are the hope.
That's Admiral.
Vice Admiral?
Wasn't it Leia's last official act to demote you for your dreadnought plan? Where we lost our entire fleet? What are you doing here?
Hey. Hi. I was just...
You are hard.
Yeah.
What
we
can't outrun the First Order fleet.
We could be.
Well, they can track us for beat.
They can track us for beat.
They just show up 30 seconds later and we'd have blown a ton of short BB.
Just give it to me one more time, simpler.
So the First Order is only tracking us from one destroyer, the lead one.
So we blow cock.
I like where your head's at.
If I must be the sole voice of reason, Admiral Ho will never agree to this plan.
Yeah, you're right, PPO.
What's that about?
I was cleaning my ass, it went off.
You went straight to the dick. And you didn't even try to stop yourself.
Why is the Force connecting us?
I found snakes. I know everything I need to know about snakes.
You do? You do.
And I became Darth Vader.
Yes, the most hated man in the galaxy.
And I became Darth Sidious. And I became Darth Ass Ben. My nephew. With that mighty ass. Because I was Lucifer.
Phil.
You can't stop needing Han Solo's ass. It's your greatest weakness. Die. If you have to. That's the only way to become Han Solo.
A pile of old books.
The sacred Jedi texts.
Ooh, read them, have you?
Well, I mean...
No, we gave you a word. You're gonna get sex.
Ben!
I saw you.
I saw something too. Right? I saw you, Boris.
Look here now.
Hello there.
My worthy apprentice, son of us, lord of us, for you is Boner.
Execution, my ass. Let's make this hurt.
Battering ram cannon.
A what now?
Miniaturized Death Star tech.
A what now?
It'll crack that door open like an egg.
A what now?
An egg.
What?
An egg.
A what now?
Come on. We had eggs. People believe in eggs. They'll come. But we have to buy eggs.
I know what you're gonna say. I changed my butt.
It's nice that way.
I want every man we have to
blow that man.
Supreme Leader, don't get distracted. Our goal.
Blow that junk!
Do it. Did you come back to fuck me?
No.
No, wait. Wait. Looks big ass.
Sir, it is possible that a natural bug exists.
Phil.